You can come through here. Come through.
That's a grain.
Thank you.
I'm gonna cut through this crap.
Step on the right side, bro. Let us have your attention as possible. Valerie Horn shall lead us in our committal services and prayer in our own way.
For as much as it has pleased our Heavenly Father, in his wise providence to take unto himself our beloved Mount of Great Deal, we therefore commit her body to the ground. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord God, we thank you for this day, this time, and this hour. Lord God, as we go about our day, we pray, God, for the strength on behalf of the family. We pray, God, that you will continue to comfort them, lead them, and guide them. Help us, help them along the way, Lord. Allow them to know that you're right there beside them. Oh God, allow them to know that you will never leave them nor forsake them. And God, we give you praise and honor for this day. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Before we have the closing benediction, we're going to have a presentation at this time. Kindness and support you've shown this family, as I said, not only today, but all week long during the passing of the loved one. However, as we remind you, the sting of death doesn't end here at the cemetery. So we ask that you continue to pray for this family. Family, continue to pray for one another in the days and months to come. That to those of you who have traveled far, that you have a safe journey back to your different state places and you find things as you left. Again, the family will have me to invite you back to the Pine Tops Old Sparta Community Center for repast. Each of you are cordially invited. And to the Hill and Mayo family, the Willoughby family, we'd like to thank you for allowing our family to serve your family. We certainly hope that our services have been pleasing to you and yours. After our closing remarks and benediction by Apostle Horn, this will conclude the funeral services. Family and friends, the exit tent return to the community center for food and fellowship.
Now unto him who's able to keep us spotless until that day, to him be glory, honor, and praise. For it's in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Oh, yeah.
You know,